If you've been seeing a guy for at least a few months now and you still don't know where you stand, and you seriously need to cut him off and move on, you need to realize that at this point, you're just an option to him. You need to realize that those few calls or texts that you do get are really just his way of making sure that you're still around just in case he needs or wants something from you. Your happiness doesn't mean anything to him, and he may tell you that he really wants you. He may tell you that he really misses you. He may even tell you that he really wants a future with you. But he's telling you all that because he knows that's what you want to hear. Don't be stupid and fall for that crap. You need to be smart and think, really, really think. How can someone really want you when they really make an effort to talk to you? How can someone really miss you when they really make an effort to spend time with you? And how can someone really want a future with you when they aren't even afraid of losing you? Stop putting your life on hold, especially for someone who doesn't give a crap that you're doing it. Because really, you're wasting your life for some dude who's out there enjoying his.